Hi again. So now I'm going to finish the top with this Revolution Conceal and Fix. And so I just get this brush and I dab it pretty much all over my eyelid, on the corner, like that. And pretty much I do that to this side, on the corner, on the edge of my eye too, and I'll be back so you can see the finish. I'll be back.